most beautiful thing about market called India. Here truly the customer is the king. Lots of people have come, gone by, and we are truly obsessed with the kind of trust and love people have bestowed that today we together celebrate 20 years. Right, number one. Number two, I think that the kind of diversity we talk about this country is not only about cultures, it's not only about languages, it's all about changing consumer behavior with the change of diversity. The needs, the demands vary here from one geography to another geography. And there's something very classical being in India about that. And hence the strategies which have to go. And because we put customers first, so our strategies are as local, as regional. Because as I said, you know, being customer first, you will see us looking, behaving differently across the different geographies of the country, which is something not really possible or available in many, many other countries of the world. So these are phenomenal learnings. And to say that learning is over, not really. We are on our toes to continue to learn and continue to garner the affection and love of customers for as long as eternity. There is a very wonderful belief that we are almost in every Indian household, be it in the form of a television or a refrigerator or a washing machine or an air conditioner or a microwave or a phone or whatnot. And this strong belief keeps us innovating, right? And as a strategy, I think today, across the globe, all the citizens, all the nations are pretty concerned about two factors: being environmental conscious, being health conscious. I'm very much sure that you will agree with the statement that, you know, today everybody is talking about how to keep environment safe for a healthy living. These two have become a very strong guiding forces for us to enable our products accordingly. We have changed the entire air conditioning lineup this year to the inverter ACs. The technology inverter is built for air conditioners to save electricity. Number one, we gone ahead being the leader of the market as a very responsible brand. We brought dual inverters, which are the most energy efficient ACs right now as we speak. You save your bills to the tune of 50%. Here we make the difference. Our water purifiers absolutely have a stainless steel storage. So as I spoke, our conscious effort is to really align our products which are environment friendly and health conscious. We have our own way of thanking our consumers on the occasion of 20 years in this country. There are lots of offers available to them. 20,000 rupees cash back, 20,000 rupees discount, 20 months EMIs, which are normally not available to you anywhere. There are lots of gifts. You buy a big refrigerator, get a small refrigerator free. You buy something, you get vacuum cleaner free. So there are a lot of freebies going on. So it is our way of returning the gesture to our consumers who have been loving us since like 20 years. We have a campaign going on wherein we invite our consumers to share their stories of LG. We are rewarding them, gifting them every week, and the final winner is going to get a chance to appear in our television commercial.